Hi, I'd like to talk a little more about joy today. Joy, one of the highest and most beautiful parts of life, if we allow ourselves to enjoy it and maintain it. And often we don't. Often we try to inhibit our joy because we think it will keep us safe, or because it will free us from disappointment, or because we're not sure about things. This happens a lot, and it always short-circuits our ability to enjoy the world and ourselves and see things clearly. It also takes a lot out of life. Take a joyous moment. Take, for example, a new parent watching over a sleeping child and thinking, my goodness, I didn't know love like this was possible. And then they think, well, wait a minute, if something were to happen to this child, I'd be destroyed. I'd be devastated. So I'd better pull back a little. I try to be a little more objective and a little more remote, and to take this joy maybe a little more lightly. That's to short circuit the process. That's to cut yourself off from this fundamental high joy that's part of life. And there isn't any reason to do that, because you really don't know what the future is. And it might be even better than you imagine. So when you catch yourself saying, no, I shouldn't enjoy this as much, or I need to be careful, stop that. Get back to the joy. It's about joy.